Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim. Alright, so we are going to go to the Pale. So I'm not using my webcam because it's my channel. I can do what I want, but I got tired of the webcam always lagging out on me and everything like that. Hopefully you guys don't mind. All right, where am I going? All right, so I'm going over here. Plus, it helps with the immersion of the game, in all honesty. All right. Bandit camp. Fight. Lydia? Interesting. Sword, huh? A big fucking hammer. Is this what I think it is? Couldn't be. Fuck you. The Winter King, huh?
This is it over. No more. I yield. No. Not like this. I'll kill you if I have to. Take care of that.
Interesting. What the? I wonder what this is. Fucking burial mound. Huh. Very interesting. Do not care. Alright, did I actually go the absolute worst way? Plus, I think the reason why I'm probably not going to use my webcam anymore is because I easily get distracted and I sometimes don't say anything, and it's not fair to you, the audience, to basically have me stare at the fucking screen and not say anything. I'm sure a lot of people would agree. I'm still E&B hunting, so just keep that in mind.
Something to report?
Reporting for duty.
I need you to deliver some false orders to the Stormcloak commander in Dawnstar. But first, we need to get our hands on some rebel orders to make the forgeries. The Nightgate and Candlehearth Inns are frequent stops for Stormcloak runners. See if you can't convince one of the innkeepers to help you. One way or another, get me those documents. But don't do anything rash if you go to Windhelm. Well, soldier, can you do this?
Sure.
May the gods keep you.
Did I even... Bruh. Oh my goodness. Predict all the wounds healed. Well, that's good. Porter, huh? I might just do a few location walkthroughs, at least in Skyrim. But I am going to be okay. So just to be clear, I may not do house showcases anymore, but I am wanting to do location walkthroughs, even though I said in my last two videos that I wouldn't be doing them anymore. Oh, fucking well, deal with it. This man is still in the Nightgate Inn. Well, makes my job a lot easier. A hell of a lot easier.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Hold on. It's in here somewhere.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Make it quick.
You didn't know, huh?
You should think about staying the night.
Let's not. And so we did. Down the road. Oh yeah, by the way, I fixed my animations. last episode was just a flood. I forgot to run animations again. Lasted animations.
You there, a traveler, over here.
Hello, vampire.
What's on your mind? Of course, sir. Very good, sir.
How can I assist you?
Yes, my Thane? I am at your command.
Okay, I don't need this hunting bow. I should have gotten rid of some. Okay, I don't need this.
Let's get going then.
Very good. Let's see what you have here. Interesting. They know more of our plans than I expected. It would seem Fort Dunstad is in need of reinforcements. We'll make sure they won't be getting those. One moment while I correct some of these documents. That should do it. Make sure those forged documents get to the Stormcloak commander in Dawnstar. It'll throw him off our trail, allowing us to maneuver more freely. I leave then.
Damn Stormcloak rebels. I'm sick of waiting. When are we going to see some action?
Off to Dawnstar we go. Ooh, Corundamore. I'm curious to what this Draugr Midir camp is. Maybe I'll go by there. Marline Bandit camp.
Can't wait to count out your coin.
Hello.
Now
What is this? Frogger Midir Camp. I'm very curious what this is, because I don't know. Fuck is this place? Oh. I know what this is. I know what this place is. Oh god. Lydia! Ah! I know what this place fucking is. It's a me. Oh, who's shooting off cannons? Excuse me, what? Fuck me! God. Fuck. Ow. Just one shot me. Alright, well, I know not to go over there anymore. Oh, man. Okay. I gotta get rid of Mihail's mods, man. I as much as I like them. That's funny. That was funny. That was pretty funny. She just like literally just she just like bashed me with the shield and just one shot me. All right. So don't mess with the people, got it. Alright. Bear with me, guys, while I just go after the, as a matter of fact, hold on. Before I do that, let me get rid of some stuff. At the blacksmith.
Seems there's no end. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Don't need this. Definitely don't need that. Alright. Alright, well, let's try this again, shall we? All right. Well, you know what? I'm not even mad. That was my own damn fault. Why is my OBS stuttering right now?
Something to I need you
between
but
the
first,
dragons and the storm
the night gate see if you
times
one
indeed.
Way but don't do well soldier can you do that action?
As long as the rebels are willing to die fighting the empire.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Yes.
Ah, hello there, traveler. Come to the Night Gate for food or lodging? I tend to keep my patrons' privacy.
You should think about staying the night.
It is? Well, that's different. He was here, but he left. If you leave now, you can probably catch him. Or you can just wait here. He'll be back soon enough. Anything you need, just holler.
Stay alert. Never know when those Stormcloak dogs might charge.
Very good. Let's see what you have here. Interesting. They know more of our plans than I expected. It would seem Fort Dunstad is in need of reinforcements. We'll make sure they won't be getting those. One moment while I correct some of these documents. That should do it. Make sure those forged documents get to the Stormcloak commander in Dawnstar. It'll throw him off our trail, allowing us to maneuver more freely. Mm-hmm.
Yes? Huh? All right, then. I'm on. Take a look.
Divine sake, Scald. Who do you think we're threatening with our old war wounds? We're not soldiers anymore.
Your man Horik is wearing his old Legion armor. What should I make of that?
He's proud of his service, Scald. The Legion taught us loyalty, and we're loyal to Dawnstar.
This isn't over. I catch you sending one letter to General Tullius. I'll have you both executed.
You are.
Damn faithless Imperials.
All right, let's take a look.
Ah, good. Looks like the reinforcements for the fort are on the way. And we have some information about enemy troop movements as well. Excellent. It's not easy running messages, what with Imperial scouts crawling all over the place. Well done. Why don't you grab yourself a drink at the Windpeak before heading back?
About the safety of Dawnstar.
Mm-hmm.
Safety? Don't I have you to handle the town's safety? What is this about?
Oh.
Rustlife, I've been wondering. Maybe after the baby is born, we should move to Hammerfell.
Hammerfell? I'm not against the idea.
What do you think you're doing? Walking around dressed like a damn storm?
Oops.
Look, traitor.
Good job. I knew I gave the mission to the right person. Your objective is Fort Dunstad. Meet the soldiers preparing for the attack. Then join them in wiping out the rebels. Once you prevail, we will garrison the fort.
I know it's what everyone says.
Well, soldier, are you up to the task?
To go to new places and see the world.
I knew I could count on you, soldier.
What happened? Let's go.
I submit!
All right. End it.
Going to put you down!
Die! Come on,
fool!
Let's see what you
mean. The Imperial Legion will have your
Let's
blood!
See what
that is!
Where are you?
Fall back!
We sure showed them.
Oh my goodness.
Taking the Pale gives us another port in Dawnstar and puts us within striking distance of Windhelm. That should make Ulfric a bit more cautious, huh? Battles are won by trained and disciplined men. Wars are won by talented and exceptional individuals. I'm raising you to Prefect. Take this blade as a gift and symbol of your new rank. You've earned it.
I learned the ways of the blade in the Great War. Nearly lost my life outside the Imperial City.
Make your way to our camp in the Rift. We have a few surprises for the Stormcloaks lined up. Gods be with you.
Well, I think I will end the episode there. It's almost at the hour, or 10 minutes at the hour mark. Or something like that. But yeah, I don't know, and I'll hold on. Let me do this before I do an outro. Got pelted with so many arrows. Still going. There we go. 11 arrows. My goodness. All right, well, I will end the episode there. Make sure, if you did enjoy this episode, to leave a like, comment your thoughts down below, and subscribe to the channel. And I will catch you all in the next one. Oh, and also join the Discord if you want to keep up to date with more content, or you just want to get to know me better or want to talk to me or whatever. I have a Discord and everything. And plus, if YouTube doesn't notify you about the videos that I post, my Discord will. I pretty much post every single day. But yeah, I'll catch you all next time. Bye, guys.